Tedros Ghebreyesus has now been re-elected once again as the World Health Organization Director General, and this is for another five-year term. And he says that the global emergency preparedness is at the top of his agenda. We'll be getting more details of this re-election in our subsequent bulletins.